Well, we're going to begin this Thursday with some breaking news. Shreveport firefighters battled to contain three vacant house blazes in the Allendale neighborhood.
That is now eight vacant house fires that have ended up springing up in the neighborhood within the last week. We now go live to Joel Rogers at the scene this morning with the very latest. Joel.
Patrick, Lauren, good morning, and it was a busy morning for Shreveport firefighters. Yes, eight vacant homes went into flames in the past 8 days, three of which happened here overnight in the Allendale neighborhood on Anna Street. Now, firefighters responded this morning shortly after midnight, and it took them a few minutes to get these to contain these fires. Seven fire trucks and 21 firefighters worked to contain these fires. They originally thought that it was a blown transformer that caused the fire, but now they are saying that it is suspicious in nature and an investigation is now underway. But yes, eight house fires in the past 8 days, all happening to vacant homes, and luckily no one was injured in the fires. But like I said, these fires are under investigation, and it's a story we will continue to follow on Fox 33. Lauren, Patrick, back to you.
Joel, I've got to ask, there's been so many fires now. How close were these to the ones that happened on Fannin and Sprague Street?
Good question, Lauren. Those fires that took place last week were about 10 blocks behind me down the street. So they are very close. Many of these fires all taking place in the Allendale neighborhood. So yeah, just about 10 blocks from the two fires that occurred last Wednesday morning. Lauren, back to you.
Thank you so much, Joel. Well, in academic